Hi the internets, this is Dave Gaskin. You're watching me draw another sketch card for the Topps trading card set A New Hope Black and White. This time it's the villainous Grand Moff Tarkin, played by the legendary Peter Cushing. Well known for his work on the Hammer horror movies, playing Baron Frankenstein and Van Helsing way before Hugh Jackman. He's one of the characters in A New Hope that I knew I wanted to draw as soon as I signed on for the set. Cushing's facial structure is fascinating to me, so I made sure that I chose, because I was working in black and white, I made sure I chose a reference with some good contrast, some nice highlights and shadows. You can see I got the shadows to the side of his nose in quite early on. And if you've seen episode 4, where I drew Han Solo, I'm using the neutral grey Copic set for these cards. I'd used the cool and the warm greys before, but I decided to try and get as close to sort of a natural looking black and white as I could, so I stuck with the neutral greys, a little bit of work with fineliners as well, some white highlights towards the end, those little dots in the eyes make all the difference, and yeah, so I hope you like it. See you guys soon. Cheers.